Police arrested a Paragould couple suspected of stealing $10,000 worth of equipment and medications from an emergency room crash cart. Brandon Martin and his wife Adrienne Whitaker face theft of property and breaking and entering charges. They are being held in the Greene County Detention Center.